five gears, and then later on I had to fight the Phantom Aqua, which is basically like the evil, the dark side of Aqua, which is basically all of her darkness thing, like, hey, just give up, fade into the darkness and stuff. So all right, let's see what we have to do now. Examine the mirror in the entrance hall. So this is where we left off here. What we had to do, we had to go into one of these mirrors. I'm gonna see if I can find a crack mirror. Is there any crack mirrors? Where are the crack mirrors? Okay.
Yes.
Is that a crack mirror? Yes, it is. So what we had to do is we had to examine. We had to go inside the mirror, and we had to examine what was going on in there. So now we just have to find the main mirror, basically. And I have no idea which one it is. This one? Nope. I mean, I don't think it is because it's teleported. Like, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I think it is. Is it? Probably we have to go through probably a few things before we can do it. Weren't we just here? Wow, this is getting confusing.
Yes.
That one's cracked. That one's cracked. This one isn't cracked. I'm just going to all the ones that aren't. That one's cracked, that one's cracked, that one's cracked. All of these are cracked, except the one where you can where you can. Wait, what's that one? I don't think that one is cracked. Let's check it out. Oh, we have to go to it. Okay. So what's gonna happen? Oh, okay. What is it? I don't wanna skip it. Wait, what happened? Oh, just scene. Yeah, Kingdom Hearts X is basically seems it's not.
Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own.
True. How did your hair look gray for a second?
She's the weakness in my heart.
So the marriage, like, her
I know
kind of
I'm alone here.
Yeah, she was.
Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?
Do we have one? Yes, we do. So that's what the Phantom Aqua is. All the doubts in her heart. And basically, bam. So in the previous episode of Kingdom Hearts, basically it's like, hey, fade into the darkness, just give up.
Another world, I know.
Basically, that's what the Phantom Aqua was doing.
Terra.
You're,
then.
You're not real.
Are they phantoms? I don't care if they are. Or if I fall into the darkness. I miss them.
No. Don't we all? That's weird. I really like that Keyblade.
Get out of my way!
The Keyblade looks real cool. Let me save it. Yeah, teleportation. Oh, that's crazy. Working on a certain path, so. Wow, this is actually pretty cool. I'll just get out of here. Do I have anything on my. Oh, I do have some. Nope. I mean, it doesn't look. Oh, okay, that looks nice. Okay, I don't need that.
Hey! Yes! Hey! You're done! Hey! Enough!
Why is it putting a spell move out for me? I don't have time. I want to fight some heartless. Or unversed, actually. That's how it works for.
Okay.
You could destroy them, but they hurt you. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Graphics on this is so I remember this guy from the first game.
You really think you can keep me away from my friends?
This guy is so annoying in the first Kingdom Hearts. Hopefully he doesn't lose. Okay, he does. Gotta get used to it. If you played Kingdom Hearts, the first Kingdom Hearts, you'll know who that is. That's Darkseid. And- and that's a pretty crazy one. He's not that strong, but the first time I played with him, I was never able to beat him. Wait, what? Another save point? Hooray. Where is that?
Strike!
Oh. Hey! There we go. I don't want to get too close to it. I'm not using my magic. Let's just go up here. Let's just save it real quick. We've been playing this for 1:31, guys. Oh, I better go this way. Oh, 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 oh.
Yeah.
path you can take. Dead end. Oh, run.
We're too strong.
Okay. Well, they're all gone. Hopefully. Like forever. Why are you going back? Oh. Okay, let me. I feel like that was all real. Wait, let me. Wow, that was crazy. That was 9 minutes just right there, I think. 5 cents. No way. This is not the end of the game. This is not the end of Birth by Sleep 0.2. No. Keep it going. This thing was so much fun. I really liked it. If this is over, because it said 5 cents, so like I'm like, is it all?
Tara! Ven!
Aqua! You're...
Tara! You spoke?
Can you see me?
No.
Of course! I see Ven too!
Ven? He's here?
He's right there.
Tara, what's wrong? Don't you see him?
Nope.
Where are we?
A world the darkness has consumed. Its enchanted dominion.
No!
Consumed? The worlds fell?
It consumed the enchanted. Oh my god.
What's gotten into you? How do I know that you're Tara? And not the weakness that's in my heart, playing more tricks? Ven, please say something.
You better talk, dude.
Aqua, listen. I promise this is me, but I'm not myself.
What do you mean?
You're using the name Tara. That means you're seeing me the way that you remember me. But your heart is just painting the picture that it so wants to see.
Why are your hands so big?
The real me is lost in shadow.
Then you're here, trapped in the realm of darkness.
No. My heart has ties to the dark.
Oh my gosh.
That must be why we can talk.
Uh-huh.
But I can't see anything, Aqua. If you say Ven is there, then he's like me. An illusion created by your heart.
I understand. Then you and Ven are safe in the outside world?
I think.
That's good. But how did you find me?
I looked here and heard you in the darkness.
Can't wait for Kimura.
Right, but why does your heart have ties to the darkness now? What did you mean, lost in shadow?
Forget about me. Aqua, Xehanort is trying to locate Ven.
He'll never find him. I hid Ven well. I think the reason he's not talking to me here is because he's still there sleeping.
Oh no.
No, I can't control.
Oh no. That's what happens when someone possesses your body and turns into another in which you can.
This place. Is it the Chamber of Waking?
Yes.
Oh my...
Who are you? Really?
You don't know? My name...
Aqua, get back!
Tara!
I messed up. Xehanort is part of me. Now he's using me. So you'll tell him where you hid Ven.
Silence!
I won't give in. Aqua... You have to... Oh.
Still you struggle!
Tara!
Aqua!
Now you can be one with the darkness!
It's not even how it sounded like...
Then...
That is enough!
Oh my gosh.
Tara.
That was crazy. That was legit craziness all packed up into just one moment right there. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed that video of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep 0.2. And if you did, make sure to subscribe with notifications turned on so you'll be notified every time I upload a video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next Kingdom Hearts 0.2 video.